Where your pants are.
Alright, so they're just going over their motorcycle project. And this is a way for us to assist. Because they're at the end of the unit. And we're doing like a Google slide and we're putting the four types of clouds along with the four weather instruments. So the four weather instruments. What is the thermometer used for? Do you know what the thermometer is used for?
Y'all quit talking about it and do it, Riley. Y'all back there just talking and y'all need to be working.
Temperatures?
Mm-hmm. Well, then you're not talking.
And what, like, what degrees can it measure? In Fahrenheit. And so we see those a lot, like the temperature. That's the way for us to describe the weather. You'll be like, it's 70 degrees Fahrenheit. What about the rain gauge?
Rain gauge is for to measure how much water
flows. Like, in
farming
shorts,
they look to see how much water flows on the plants.
Mm-hmm. It's extremely helpful for them because they want to make sure their crops are have enough water, you know, so they can grow crops for us to eat. The anemometer. What is the anemometer for?
The anemometer measures how much the wind speed is. And the thermometer.
All right, who else is ready to come and check something? Ma'am, bring it to me.
Measures air pressure in minutes.
Millibars. Alright, so let's go over the Google slide that you created. The one with the different rain clouds. It's loading, so turn it just a little so we can see you. Where's the? So it's just go down a little bit. The stratus clouds. So I'm just checking to see, make sure she got the four types of clouds. Low level clouds, that's the one. Numerous. All right, so that's the second one. The cirrus clouds. That one's kind of small. I can't read that one. The anemometer. That's cool that you put some effects on it. Alright, and then the rain gauge. Alright, so that one's complete. The rain gauge. Alright. And then what are you working on now?
Flashcards.
What are you working on? Oh, your game piece?
She is working on this.
Okay, Erica, here you go. I've got your cards checked.
Thanks,
you
can
go home.
So, how many points
do you have, Shane?
That's called 10 points.
What? Did you go when we went? Okay,
well, I'm gonna just check.
Okay, let's look.
Check, let me see the game piece. Can you describe your game to me? You're not there?
And Nicole, I got
Well, you gonna do the Venn diagram?
Yeah. I just
Fix it. You need help or you got it? You got it. So now
Nicole, I love your anemometer. Thanks. Bring me your notebook.
All right. So what's the last one?
Okay, that is
the Venus. Let's see. So on that one, you're just
going to paint right now.
Oh,
good
job. Just got to put a picture. So the solid, liquid, and gas. And this is the gain or? It's the gain. Okay. And so you just want to draw a picture there? A picture.
I got 80 points.
You got 80 points. Are you going to do the words, the note cards, the definitions?
Yes. Class and objects.
Mm-hmm.
Class and
objects. So you already got the model.
Tools and the weather.
Okay, Katie.
So she's just doing a Venn diagram over the similarities and differences of weather and climate. So she's comparing it to weather and climate. Right? You put in three facts about weather and three facts about the climate.
All right, listen. If you're at a stopping point, you can go ahead and remove yourself as a user and put your Chromebook up and clean up. Go outside. If you're at a place where I just let me finish this one little bit, you go ahead and work on that while the others are cleaning up. Then they'll be out of your way when you clean up.
So you're about to
check your mindset. What's going on?